What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Warmester back again in today's episode of World Conquer 4. And today's episode of World Conquer 4, we're gonna finish the achievement, which is called the Sugablad. Yeah, absolutely Sugablad. All you need to do is defeat the Axis in less than 40 turns. So it's 1948 in the Starless Skies update. My current video right now is only like 20 to 25 round. Why didn't I upload the whole thing? Well, first of all, it's a lot, so I don't know if everybody's gonna watch it, but all I know is that I'm gonna win it because it's only 25 turns and I already finished all Europe, Asia, and Africa, and the only thing left is America. I have millions of nukes, so I don't really have to worry much of taking them out. So, exactly, this is easy. So, for those who are new to the channel, hi, I'm Warmaster. I do World War II contents, World Conquer 3, World Conquer 4, World War II, House of Ryan 4, and so many and so forth. And this achievement is made into the Great Patriot War mod made by the Conqueror, so check them out, link will be in the description as well. It's quite easy, it's quite good. All you need to do is to equip also with generals and then spam all your units against the Germans. The Japanese, they will not do nothing, they will only attack Wadudin. So take Wadudin as a bait, and all you need to do is attack the Germans. Yeah, attack the Germans, take the cities, and you're good to go. So enjoy the time lapse. Hope you guys have a nice day, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much.